I literally got a new subscriber notification with this one. This is a channel I've already subscribed to, and look, its subscriptions are public if you want to see them. But look, when you go to YouTube Studio, you have to see it. And see that? I have 227 subscribers, really. Anyways, take subscribed. You don't care.